your on-screen chemistry with Deepika looks crackling, and at the same time, you know, the other couple on-screen chemistry of Deepika and Ranbir is also appreciated, and they are said to be the next SRK and Kajol of Bollywood. So how do you react to this?
I think SRK and Kajol are SRK and Kajol. Ranbir and Deepika. You know, each pairing has its own appeal, its own charm, and its own legacy. So I don't think it's right to compare actors or pairings of actors in that sense.
Deepika, who do you look hotter with, Ranbir or Ranveer? Is your Jawani Diwani or is your Bajirao Mastani?
Right now, my Jawani is fully Diwani.
Achha. Achha. Ghar jaake maar to nahi milegi na?
My dil is hai mushkil.
Your dil can never be mushkil. It seems to be in the right place these days.
Who do you think you look hotter with, Ranbir or Ranbir?
Oh my God, I've never been asked that question before. That's so cool. What do you think? Let's put him in the spot. Ranbir Kapoor, who do you think I look better with? Your answers are A, Ranbir Kapoor, B, Ranveer Singh.
I don't think you need anybody to look good. You look good the way you are.
Well, recently at Tamasha's launch, it was Karan Johar who asked Deepika, you know, whether Deepika looks hotter with Ranveer or Ranbir. So at that, she said that her dil isn't mushkil. So what do you think?
What do I think about what, precisely, first of all? Who does she look hotter with? Me, obviously. God, yeah, ye bhi koi sawal hua. Come on, yaar.
Hi, Ranbir.
Aapne suna nahi?
Bajirao ne mastani se mohabbat ki hai.
Zordar taaliyan Bajirao ke liye, ladies and gentlemen.